Bueno, amigos, y seguimos con el boxeo porque ahora nos acompaña el super promotor Don King. Este está aquí para hablar con nosotros sobre la pelea del 17 de diciembre aquí en la American Airlines Arena con el cubano Odlanier Solís y el americano Ray Austin. How are you, Don King?
Oh, I'm just so happy. Excitement to be here with Stefano.
Él, está yes. Él dice que está muy contento de estar acá. Bueno, ahora le vamos a preguntar sobre la pelea. Don, what do you think about this fight coming up with Mr. Solís and Ray Austin?
I think it's going to be muy grande, Boxadoro. It's going to be a fantastic fight. It's going to be Solís versus Ray Austin. And everybody and anybody is going to be there. And I was just thinking, in Puerto Rico, Tito Trinidad, you must come on down. And I love Tito. Tito's a great fighter. So we're going to have a great fighter here at the American Airlines Arena when Solís takes on Ray Austin. A light heavyweight title fight will be the cloud, the rain clouds coming down, Tavares cloud. He will be taking on Fulgencia. And it's going to be great to see these fights taking place. But we want all the Cubans to come down. Viva Cuba! Viva Cuba! And we want them all to come down and be a part of a tribute to freedom, something to cheer about. I'm excited about it, Fisero.
Nos dice que va a ser una gran pelea, además de una gran cartelera. También dice que va a estar presente Tito Trinidad, el boricua, para ver la pelea. Y además de todo el mundo que es alguien en el mundo de boxeo, va a estar presente. Bueno, ahora le vamos a preguntar sobre el estilo de boxeo que tiene Solís por un peso súper completo, un poco diferente que a otros pesos súper completo. Don, his fighting style, Solís's fighting style, is a little different than other heavyweights. How do you compare his fighting style to maybe the fighting styles of other heavyweight champions?
Well, he's a boxer puncher like Muhammad Ali, and he's very, very fast, and he likes to hit and not get hit. And this is something that Muhammad did all along, too. So, you know, they tried to escape, Stefano. They tried to escape. Vitaly tried to come to the convention in Mexico. Viva Mexico. Hold it, hold it. Viva Mexico! All right, so Emilio Escargillon, mucho gracias. All right, so now what we're going to say, he tried to escape, but we stopped him in Mexico, that he couldn't do it. The winner of this fight must fight Vitaly Klitschko without any intervening bout coming up next for his heavyweight championship. So we're here in Miami, and we're going to revitalize South Florida, but we want everybody to be there. We want all of them to come down, all of the Cubanos, and we have the crazy man on the show tonight, too. It is Ricardo Mayorga. He will be there from Nicaragua. Viva Nicaragua. Ricardo will be there to start his comeback to get his fourth championship. So I'm excited about being there. But the Povo, action! The Povo 23. We are having you hearing it right here with Stefano Fasoro. Yes, Stefano Fasoro, right?
Yes.
Fasoro, I knew your papa.
Yes.
Papa Fasoro, Rafael. Oh, mucho gracias, Rafael, for bringing such a fine son into the world. Right now, he's numero uno for the Acción de Povo 2023. You know what I mean? So it's going to be really great. I want your father to come. He's my guest. Rafael, papa, you're my guest. Now, we're going to have a great show down here in Florida. We want everybody to be here. Pitbull. Ah, we know Pitbull. Cuba. Pitbull will be bringing in Solís. And so we want to have everybody there to see the excitement. Gloria Estefan, Emilio, all of them will be coming back from their Univision special. They're doing a Univision special on the 12th of December. And they're coming down to see us. So great. We're going to have a great show. Oh, Stefano, keep talking. We got a lot of stuff to get to the people.
Bueno, básicamente nos contó que Solís es un boxeador tipo Muhammad Ali, un boxeador que pega mucho y muy fuerte. Además, nos habló de la cartelera, que también está el nicaragüense Ricardo Mayorga. También hay mucho ánimo aquí en el set sobre esta pelea, obviamente con el señor Don King. Y bueno, nada, nosotros nos preparamos para esta pelea. Aquí podemos ver una foto de la cartelera.
Si lo podemos
ver, el señor Don King nos está pidiendo que nos lo pongamos en cámara. Y aquí a ver si podemos hacerlo. Ahí lo ven.
¡Fantástico! ¡Fantástico!
Un tributo a la libertad. Austin enfrente a Solís.
I'm an owner, is my co-promoter. I'm an owner, is the promoter of Solís. And he brought me in. Thank you, I'm an owner. Oh, bueno. I'm it. Hear my cry. V-I-C-T-O-R-Y. Cuba. We going to fight now.
Bueno, Don King, muchísimas gracias.
Ah, that's a lot of gracias. Nada. I'm so happy. And with me and I'm an owner, we're going to set it on fire down at the AAA Arena. We want everybody to come. We want the place to be filled. We're going to take care of the police and the firemen and the school teachers and the, all the military, as you know, Stefano. I always look out for the military, those who put themselves in harm's way, that we can enjoy Acción Deportiva 23. Muchas gracias por su apoyo. Te quiero mucho al pueblo. Aquí, aquí. AAA, American Airlines Arena. Be there. We must have everyone there. We love you and we need you. So come and be a part of a revolutionary action bout that will take Solis to the championship.
No hay más nada que decir. José Luis, continuamos con un poco más de Acción Deportiva Extra.
Oh, I love it. I love it.